every 10 years that you're in business, there are going to be two good years, there's going to be two terrible years, and there's going to be six just average normal years. My belief is that right now we're headed into two terrible years. A rocky few years is bad for GM. They're huge. The economy impacts them no matter what they do. But, you know, if you're a business and you're under $50 million of revenue, a bad economy only impacts you negatively if you're totally unprepared.